Wait a minute. I know this place.
This is my first recording on a phono diary, and it's just about the best occasion, too. I'm a father. Never felt this happy before. My beloved Lora has given birth to Sophie, our little daughter. I feel a massive shift inside me, like my life will now gain a whole new dimension. This new responsibility is equal to the weight of all the fumatons in the whole of Arx Vaporum. And yet, bringing up a child still feels like a much more difficult task.
I'm remembering something. The Arx Vaporum, the Citadel of Steam. And it's slowly coming back to me. I lived here. I worked here. My God, I had a family here. My wife, Lora. My daughter, Sophie. I have to find them. always knew these librarians were a secretive bunch, but this is quite the mechanism.
Shortly after the island wars ended, seismologists traced a huge earthquake on the high seas of Mount Vaporum, 450 miles south of Capital Island. The capital suffered one of the worst tsunami hits ever recorded. At first, we feared the rebels, or rather some isolated unit, was still operational, trying to launch something big at us, not knowing the war was already over. Investigation of the area proved intriguing. It was not the rebels, it was a meteor sitting on the seabed. That had been there for centuries, lying in silence without anyone noticing. But then somehow it must have cracked open, releasing huge amounts of energy into the sea. We found the meteor core leaking into the water, causing it to boil and bubble, exuding steam from the surface. That began to explain the ever-present vapors in the area, a mystery we previously had no answer to. But it was not the heat that caused this, it was... I will never forget the sight.
Well, obviously I did forget it somehow. Ugh.